DataArt and Credorax spoke the same language from the very start. Our discussions are always constructive. We share the same innovative and fast-paced culture. I am Ilya Dubinsky, VP of the CTO office in Credorax. Credorax was licensed under European Payment Services Directive in 2010, and it started as the merchant acquiring bank. In 2015, we had upgraded our license to the full credit institution, so we are now officially a bank in the European Union. We focus on cross-border e-commerce and omni-channel payment services. And today, we had expanded our offering to include hundreds of payment methods, global and local alike. Credorax provides 24/7 processing services, and we pride ourselves on the very high availability of our systems. I would say that in the very large number of different systems that we use to provide our solution to our clients, our relationship with DataArt is the most stable and reliable one. We started working with DataArt in 2014. Back then, we were looking for a partner that would allow us to ramp up our capacity with specialty testing and automation. We were looking for a partner that would be able to learn fast and that would be able to support our very strict deadlines and relatively stressful project that we had. It certainly wasn't easy because one of the things that we were actively looking for is some form of expertise or at least aptitude that would allow this expertise to develop later in the very specific field of this card management platform that we were working with. DataArt and Credorax spoke the same language from the very start. With this project, DataArt had built, a unique testing framework that allows us end-to-end test of this particular system. And DataArt now operates this framework to perform the quality assurance. We had three major challenges with this project. Firstly, it was the nature of the project itself. A lot of effort had to be invested in making sure the system continuously worked. At the same time, we had very strict deadlines that were imposed on us by major card schemes. So the project meant doing a lot of repetitive work. The second and quite a big challenge as well was the fact that it is the card payments industry, and there aren't many professionals who are familiar with the industry, and especially with this particular system. And the third challenge was that we have a distributed team, and on top of that, we've added a DataArt team, which was also geographically distributed. From the very start, we took interest in many key details that DataArt shared with us, such as choosing the team members. We were very attentive to the needs of the team in terms of knowledge and knowledge transfer. And I think that's what made it work. The DataArt in response, enabling us to build this strong team that we now have. To address these challenges, to make sure that the project was successful, we had to do several things. To make sure we are able to deal with the repetitive nature of work, we've jointly invested a lot in the automation of testing. And finally, and I think this is our biggest achievement with this cooperation, we've built a plan which would allow onboarding of new team members, training them on the job, and then as people would gain more experience with the project, they would be able to progress from simpler to more challenging areas of the effort. And so this helped us combat attrition in the project. I think the partnership between Credorax and DataArt works so well because we both are very open about any challenges that we face. I think we see our project as the common project for both sides. Our discussions are always constructive. But also, I think it's because we share the same innovative and fast-paced culture that Credorax excels in.